it go like, oh, break me for so fucking done with you, girl. So fucking done with all the game. It has been many months since the mass shooting in Las Vegas, the largest in modern American history. Even now, new information, for some reason, continues to trickle out. Key information. Newly released video shows Las Vegas police waiting in the hallway at the Mandalay Bay Hotel, even as Stephen Paddock continues to murder people below. The obvious question is, why is this footage coming out now, and why did the police not act for several minutes? Catherine Lombardo is an attorney representing some of the victims of those shootings, and she joins us tonight. Catherine, thank you for coming on. The first question is, why are we finding this out now? This seems like a central piece of information in the story.
Because the court ordered the Las Vegas Metro Police Department to release all of this video footage, and pursuant to court order, they are releasing it piece by piece over the last couple of months. And as you know, yesterday we received about a dozen videos and many more audio videos showing mostly police officer body-worn camera footage. It's fascinating. It is also very, very upsetting. It shows the extremeness of the event and the trauma that everyone there, the 22,000 people who were there, have suffered. You know, interesting, in that video, I've been in that very hallway, in the stairwell, at the door, there on the 31st floor and the 32nd floor. I was there just some months ago. And what the video clearly shows is that this one particular police officer was on the 31st floor, not the 32nd floor. And he was there for many, many moments. What we find interesting is that the Mandalay Bay security officer who was with that particular police officer before the shooting started and raced through the casino floor and raced up the elevators with him, this particular Mandalay Bay security guard said that he was on the 32nd floor with that particular officer in the video on the 31st floor. This Mandalay Bay security manager told the FBI on 9 separate occasions in his interviews that he was certain he was with this officer Hendricks on the 32nd floor. So we already knew that this officer Hendricks was on the 31st floor, but it wasn't until yesterday when all of that video was released that we finally got confirmation that something is wrong, something's amiss. This whole thing, it's just the tip of the iceberg. We've only scratched the surface.
It's unbelievable. This is the second time in several months we've seen armed police officers stand there while a mass murder takes place. I'm very sympathetic to cops. I think they take a lot of crap, but I think we deserve an explanation for why this keeps happening.
As am I.
Catherine, thank you.
And just one last thought on that. I have a client whose spouse was shot and killed inside the venue during the 12th and final burst of gunfire. And I just want to put that out there, because had they been able to...
Well, I mean, can you imagine? Unfortunately, we're out of time, but I hope our audience thinks about that. How would you like that was your...
Thank you.
Yeah, meditate on that for a minute. Catherine, thank you.